Sometimes it happens that you want to re-download any app that you have previously downloaded on your iPhone or iPad or purchased from the App Store, but you can't find that app anymore and finding the app becomes very tricky. So how do you re-download that app on your iPhone or iPad? Don't worry, there is a workaround using which you can find and view all the apps you have ever downloaded or purchased in the App Store. Are you wondering how? That's exactly what we are going to learn in this video today. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechGuru. And welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to find and view all the apps you have ever downloaded or purchased in the App Store. So without any further delay, let's get started. The simplest way to find all the apps you have downloaded on your iPhone is by simply sliding right like this and sliding all the way right until you see this. Here you can find all the apps you have downloaded on your iPhone. Usually if the app is deleted from home screen, that can be found here. And if you still don't see the apps, you can simply tap here on the app library and here it will show you list of all the apps you have downloaded on this iPhone. These are the apps that are currently installed on this iPhone. But what about the apps that are not installed? Simply slide left like this and go to App Store. Here you simply need to tap on your profile picture in the top right corner and this will open account settings. Here you need to tap on purchased and this will show you all the apps you have ever purchased to your Apple ID. If you pay close attention here, you can see all and there is another tab that is not on this iPhone. So all tab basically shows all the apps you have ever downloaded or purchased and not on this iPhone shows all the apps that are currently not installed on this iPhone. So simply go through the list and find the app that you want to re-download on this iPhone. Let's say I want to re-download this app, so I'll simply tap on the cloud icon and this app will start re-downloading. So that is how you can find and view all the apps you have ever purchased or downloaded on your iPhone. So in case you want to re-download them, you can do that quite easily by following this method. Let's minimize this and let me show you the app that has been re-downloaded. Here we go. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below.